I'm using tracing paper to outline my drawing of the Canadian goose, so I can transfer it to another sheet of paper for a drawing. Or if I want to do like a drawing on a shirt, I can also use it to transfer it to a shirt.
I've finished tracing around my Canadian goose on the front and the back, and now I will transfer it to another sheet of paper. Okay, here's my Canadian goose, and I have transferred him onto the final paper.